Well, around.
Don't want to eat the microphone.
All
right.
Around.
Look at the camera.
Around 5:40. What was it like?
Six o'clock.
I was kind of awake. I can hear my dad in the living room.
Yes.
He was getting. He got his pants. I don't know. He went somewhere. Where'd dad go this morning?
Boo! He got him to go outside because he heard the boom, man.
No, before that.
He didn't know. He was asleep because we were laying down.
Okay, wait. Never mind.
Okay, scratch that. Go back. What'd you hear?
So I heard him go to the bathroom because I heard his pants buckle.
Okay.
And then all I heard was, "Skaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaa George, no, I was not.
Yes, I was. Don't eat the microphone.
Okay, so what happened?
And then after that, I heard my mom go, "What?" I was like, "Did you guys see that car crash?" They're like, "Yeah, that dad's gonna get his shoes on." And I was, mom's like, "Yeah." And I was like, "Yeah." And at the time, I was in my underwear. I was in my Spider-Man underwear. I had that too. So I didn't realize I was in my
But you came running out. No, wait, in your
I didn't notice I was in my underwear until I was out here. Serious? I didn't know. I ran out here.
How far did you actually get in the Spider-Man underwear?
I got to the front where the neighbors were out there.
Let's see.
All the way down there.
That's quite a long run there.
I was running with my Spider-Man underwear, with the shirt on, with no shoes. And at that, I was skipping. I was skipping like this, because the floor was wet. Yeah, I was going like this.
Is it raining?
No, it started tearing a little bit after that, too.
I felt
okay.
Cheering,
come on. You guys.
Anyways, what did you see when you came out fully dressed?
People, and then there is the car right there. It was like an ugly car.
It was an ugly car.
I didn't know.
Who? What happened? How did this incident happen?
There was a man drunk driving.
It was a drunk man. What kind of car was it?
It was a BMW Babbitt. Yes, I said Babbitt.
Ladies and gentlemen. We have our live witness, Mr. Valentine, who had witnessed this car accident.
All right, thank you so much for your interview.
Thank you.
Let's move on to the next witness. Ms. Garcia, go ahead.
Hi, Sarah.
Where were you at the time of the incident?
I was in my bed.
Doing what?
I was laying down, knocked out.
And did you guys hear the ruckus at all when Anthony, Dad, and myself were running outside in the rain? Please stop it.
Did I hear it? I don't think so.
No, you guys don't ever hear anything, do you?
I actually was asleep and woke up and heard, "Ah!" And then I fell back to sleep.
Well, who was that screaming that you heard?
I actually don't know. And if Anthony could please stop poking me.
Anthony, stop it.
Thank you.
You guys don't know
I was asleep
anything.
With AJ kicking me.
I know nothing.
You don't know. That's better.
About that.
All right. Looks like if they come.
Oh!
That is the scream I heard, Bob. I think it was you.
Okay.
Oh my God, the palm tree.
And there it goes again, ladies and gentlemen.
Breaking news, ladies and gentlemen. The palm tree is going to collapse on the house. One person injured. He has a rock in his eye.
And the interview's over.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Stay indoors. Stay indoors.
Know if he will live or if he will die.
We gotta save the eye. Goodbye. Hey, open the door, retard. Let us in, Anthony.
It is very windy.
We're gonna get hurt out here.